Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to get bounty very easy using the portal fruit. First make sure you are in a Singapore server because there are a lot of bots in those. Then just do what I do in the video. It may not always work, since not every bot is designed to reset when trapped. But a lot of them do it, so it's probably the easiest method to gain bounty in this game. Anyways, that's all I wanted to show you guys. Have a great day.